Good morning class. Today I am going to demonstrate you about a bread which is known as milk bread. Okay, milk bread was originated in Japan. It was started with corn flour, and with change in time it has changed, the recipe has changed. As it moved to European countries, it is made out of refined flour, the milk and your yeast, salt, sugar is being used. The content of corn flour has been removed as it has been moved to European countries. Okay, this bread has a soft texture. So first of all, we'll go into the ingredients. The ingredients for the milk bread are milk 300 ml, refined flour 450 grams, salt 1 gram, sugar 25 grams, yeast 4 grams and milk powder 30 grams. So to start with the recipe, first of all we'll take refined flour 450 gram. After adding refined flour, you need to add little bit of salt into it. Okay. After addition of salt, you will add milk powder. After milk powder, you will add sugar into it. And you will mix these ingredients properly, dry ingredients properly into a bowl. After mixing it, you will add activated yeast. As I have told you in previous classes also, that yeast is activated in with lukewarm water and sugar. So I have activated yeast right now. Now we'll add activated yeast. We will mix it properly. When it gets mixed properly, you will add lukewarm milk. Remember, I am using the term lukewarm milk into it. And you will start preparing a dough. Make a well. Like this, you will make a well. And after that, you will add on milk to it. Gradually, you will add on milk. You will not add milk once in a time. All the milk at a single time. You will just add milk gradually and you will start making the dough. Now your dough is ready. Okay. Now we need to ferment the dough for 15 to 30 minutes depending upon the temperature in which you are keeping it. Okay. So we'll again grease a bowl whenever we keep a dough to ferment, we need to grease the bowl so that the dough does not stick to the bowl. We'll take the dough, keep it for fermentation. Okay. We need to clean wrap it, as I have already told you these things in previous class, why we need to clean wrap it. Okay. So your dough is ready for fermentation. So we'll keep it for fermentation. Now your dough is ready after fermentation for your use. Okay. Then just dust your working table. Little bit of dusting. Okay. Then take your dough out of the bowl. Then you will knock back it. Okay, punching bag, knock back, different terms are being used for it. Now again you will give it the shape. Whenever you are working in bakery, do not use force when making dough or doing anything. Okay. Now this is ready. Now we'll grease the bread mold. Once the bread mold is greased, after that we'll put your dough inside that mold and just push it gently. No need to touch the sides. If the sides are not being touched on the corners, no need to touch it. Okay. It will bake and get a shape by itself. Now, this sort of bread will come, will be set in the mold, and after that you will prove it for 20 to 25 minutes, and after that you will bake it at 180 degrees Celsius for almost 40 minutes. Okay. Now we will put it inside for proving. We are done with the baking of milk bread. Now we will just apply a little bit of olive oil on the top surface for the proper shine which should come into it. Before demolding it, we will just wait for 5 to 10 minutes so that it gets little bit cold and gets demolded quite easily. Okay. So we will just wait for 5 minutes. Now after 5 to 6 minutes, we will demold it. Now this is a bread. Because of the uneven temperature right now, fermentation was not proper, but this is the final product. We will not cut this bread right now, this milk bread right now, because it is quite hot. And you never cut a hot bread, because it is still in a cooking process from inside. The crust is being formed from the outside, and inside there is a gentle heat which cooks the refined flour, which cooks the bread from inside. So we will not cut it. So I hope you are clear with the process of making milk bread. So that's all for the day. Thank you and take care.